I came because the garbage dump area overall seemed like a humanitarian tragedy.
When you're coming down here, you're seeing the dump and the kids' reactions and just everything firsthand.
The families who call the garbage dump community home wake up every morning to face another day of struggle. Most live in shacks made of cardboard and corrugated metal. Pollution in the streets, lack of running water, and little money for food make life very difficult. No one should face these conditions alone. For over 20 years, Potter's House has been partnering with volunteers to improve and dignify the living conditions of the Treasures through building homes and sidewalks, installing stoves, providing medical care, and engaging the community through vacation Bible school programs. These teams have cared for the Treasures in deeply meaningful ways.
Ubelia was in the family whose house we were working on for the whole week. And as workers, we were there working as hard as we could, but the whole time she was just smiling, laughing, joking as much as she could with us. And it was just great to see how happy she was.
For years, Ubelia and her family lived in this shack in the dump community. Ubelia was an eager participant in the construction of her new house, working side by side with the volunteer team. She exclaimed, "I'm going to take good care of this one." Their new home is nothing short of a dream come true. Through our Potter's House Serve program, we emphasize stewardship, excellence, relationships, versatility, and exchange as the basis for serving those we call treasures in the dump community. We maintain an open invitation for volunteers to serve side by side with the treasures in the dump community. Individuals and affinity groups can travel together to experience another culture and participate in a life exchange process.
Some of the highlights of the trip, I think the one that stands out is, of course, the house construction. It was our first house construction, and when you go and turn the keys over to the new owner at the end of the week, it is definitely a rewarding experience just to see the emotions, not only from the people that are receiving the house, but also from the people that actually built the house.
This house means God's glory to her. She felt like she was among family.
It's a call to action. And I really think without these opportunities, without being able to do these things, and without doing them when you can, there's a hole in the whole process. There's a hole in the gospel. And this was just a great opportunity for me to be able to fill it.
Thanks for that new life. Means to me and my family.
Thank you for everything you've given to me and my family.
On behalf of all of us at Church and Savior, we want to make this home officially yours.
Queremos entregarle esta casa.
By presenting you with your keys.
Les presentamos las llaves.
This was real. This was you're meeting people, you're helping the people. It all just becomes a part of you.